Jebel Ali Port is one of the largest ports in the world. And to tell us about the growth that the port has experienced over the years, I'm being joined by Mr. Abdullah bin Damitan, one of the directors at DP World. First of all, please tell us about the growth of DP World year on year.
Well, if you look compared 2010 with 2011, we have grown by 12% last year. And that basically was 13 million TEUs handled over Jebel Ali. The growth have drive us to expand in our facility at terminal number 2 by adding 400 meters, which will be ready by next year.
That's a big step. That's a big expansion plan. I'd like to know, the officials earlier who spoke at the opening ceremony mentioned the changing landscape of sea trade. I just want to know how that is affecting Jebel Ali Port. Are you planning to expand further? And what are your expectations for the next several years?
Well, yes, we have an ambitious growth plan over Jebel Ali in expansion. The next expansion is expected to be ready by 2014. That by adding 1,800 meters at terminal number 3, we'll be able to handle 4 million TEUs over Jebel Ali. In total, we'll be able to handle by 2014 19 to 20 million TEUs containers. When we have 79 gantry cranes plus 18 gantry cranes will be ordered for terminal number 3.
Trade has increased predominantly from the east. During the crisis, the east has prevailed, and now they're expanding their route. So I'd like to know how that has affected Jebel Ali Port and the region's port industry in itself.
Well, basically, Jebel Ali has always played a regional hub for a lot of countries around us, and it will continue to be. So the Far East growth have did affect Jebel Ali by we've seen an increased number of transshipment over our port, as well as our local economy growth last year.
Given the escalating threat around the region, how are you planning to secure this huge facility?
We are certified as the first global port operator by CityPad, as well as we have our own ISPS in Dubai. We continue to operate as we are, and whatever is going to happen, I mean, we are always in terms of securing our cargo and ships of our customer is our priority in Dubai.
Thank you very much for your time. You. Sir Abdullah bin Damitan, one of the directors at DP World at this year's World Trade and Port Summit in Abu Dhabi.